Okay, now, yeah, pick.
Sir, for our team, Sam Keetu catches and 16 drops, sir. For team Brinda, 68 catches and 22 drops.
Okay. 73 for your team, right?
Sam Keetu catches and 16 drops.
16 drops, okay. And the Brinda?
68
catches and 22 drops.
And you deputed only two players.
Yeah, they are deputed.
Two
players.
Is that tally?
Sir,
that?
1 minute, sir.
Excuse me, sir.
Ah, Prabhu.
Sir, is still our team.
Yeah.
Team is
captain. Of course, your team is arrived now. Now, four members are there. Ritvika, the captain, is also here. So, no problem. So, Kiran is facing a Silambam test today. So, she's not attending today. So Ritvika, Prabhu, Nitin, coming Nitin, they are good enough to have the team.
Chair for.
No, this actually will come to completion.
Chair for them, as a total, it's coming to 127 catches.
For whom?
For their team, sir.
They played 4 players.
Yes, sir. So first 2 players will get from, sir.
இல்ல 4 பிளேயர்ஸ் வச்சுக்கோம் 127 வருதா ஸோ 127 டிவைடட் பை 4 31
சார் 31
சார் 32 சார் 31 இப்போ உங்களுக்கு எவ்வளோ
72
டிவைடட் பை 2 போடும்
36
அப்போ 36 அப்போ வந்து பர்சன்டேஜ் வந்து அவங்களோட உங்களுக்கு ஜாஸ்தி சரியா தட்ஸ் ஹவ் இட் கோஸ் அதே
மாதிரி
34 அப்போ அவங்க டீம் ரெண்டுக்கும் உங்களுக்கு மட்டும் கொஞ்சம் அறியும் முடியலையா ரெண்டு பேர் கேட்க கவிதா டிக்கெட் ஆனால் அதே மாதிரி இவங்க டீம்
சூப்பராக
பண்ணலாம் அதை பற்றி கேட்ச் கம்மியாச்சு அப்படின்னா அது தேர் இஸ் ஹியூஜ் டிஸ்டன்ஸ் அப்போ ஆப்வியஸ்லி தேர் ஷுட் பி மோர் ஸ்கோர் ஃபார் பிருந்தா சிக்கோ So 45-6 is a very good number. So,
Rinda's
6 and on the other side 45 with 6 is a less number.
Yeah, Ariyan 16 drops.
Ariyan 16 and 26, that's a big margin. Okay. It goes like this.
பாலாஜி
இங்க இருக்கா விஷ்ணுபிரியா இருக்கா விஷ்ணுபிரியா விஷ்ணுபிரியா ஜாயின்
பண்ணி
சொல்லுங்க You are getting the credit currency as 21,000 this time. 21,000 is your credit currency for Team Ritvika.
Good job.
And as far as Team Brinda goes, although Hariharan had to go for a lot of drop of the catches, Brinda has done a real good job and that too as a captain innings. So it's 22,000 credit currency. 22,000 credit currency. The same applies for Team Kalpita as well. They were not short of anything. They also defeated 2 players. Kalpita did really well. Kavin Karthik did really well. So they also get 22,000.
Sir, our team Hariharan did a very good job. Dropping all the body catches.
purple to brown, Balaji can ask any random questions to Vedavarshan, and Vedavarshan should answer that question. And the question should be in a creative form, or the question can be about the personality, the nature of the personality, or about the person's behavior. But the person who is answering has got one freedom. The freedom is, if he or she is not willing to answer that question, the person can return the arrow towards that person. So if Varshan is willing to answer Balaji's question, he can answer. Otherwise, he would say, he would say, I'm retweeting. So when you say retweeting, you are returning the question. You're not asking the same question, you will have to ask some other question. Or a quick activity.
Magnetic chair.
So already answers or no? If you are not willing to answer, Abdina, there is a slight disadvantage. Mark kedaikadhu. But if you are able to answer appadina 5 points appadina. So this will test the common sense. Idhila nariya vishayangal neenga niyam vechukonga. Unga color neenga niyam vechukonga. So colors vandha na shuffle pannidiren.
So it wasn't the question is unanswerable like that. And Harin has what is a supreme secret he asked.
Retweet.
Avaru points kamiyaa.
Romba strange ana question irundhuchu appadina adhu points kamiyaa. நல்ல ஆன்சரபிள் கொஸ்டினை நீ அன்வில்லிங்காக ரீட்வீட் பண்ணனா அதுக்கு கம்மி. ஸோ ரீட்வீட் அப்படின்னா யூ வில் ஹேவ் டு அந்த ரீட்வீட்டில் இன்னொரு ஆப்ஷன் உங்களுக்கு என்னன்னு கேட்டேன்னா, சார் ஐ வுட் லைக் டு கோ ஃபார் அனதர் கலர். நான் பாலாஜிட்டு கேட்கல, எனக்கு வேறு ஏதாவது கலர் கொடுங்க அப்படின்னா நான் வேறு ஒரு கலர் சொல்லுவேன், நீ அவங்களுக்கு விஷயம். இந்த கலர் யாரையும் ஞாபகத்துக்கு தேவை, அவங்க அவங்க கை தூப்பாங்க. அப்போது நீ அவங்ககிட்ட கொஸ்டின் ரீட்வீட் நீ எவ்வளோ வேணாலும் பண்ணலாம், ஆனால் எத்தனை பண்ணி எதுவும் நோட் பண்ணுங்க. நீங்க என்ன क्वेश्चन கேட்கலாம்ங்கறத வேணா ரேண்டமா ஒரு 10 क्वेश्चन எழுதி வச்சுக்கோ. தட் இஸ் ரியலி ஃபைன். சோ மேபி யூ கேன் ஹேவ் எ ரேண்டம் क्वेश्चனிங் லிஸ்ட். லெட்ஸ் ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள் இஃப் இட் இஸ் கீர்த்தனா அப்படினா ஹரிஹரன் அவரோட வர சான்ஸ் இருக்கு. அப்படி இல்லனா நீங்க சாய்ஸ் பண்ணுங்க. இப்ப ஹரிஹரனுடைய கலர் கீர்த்தனா ஞாபகம் வச்சிட்டு உங்களுக்கு இந்த क्वेश्चन கேட்கணும் எழுதறதா சொல்லிட்டு கீர்த்தனா எழுதிட்டு எங்க வந்து வாலண்டியர் பண்ணி சார் அவண்ட அந்த क्वेश्चन கேட்கலாம்னு இருக்கேன் சார். எப்பறா நீ வந்து இந்த அளவுக்கு வந்து கிராவிட்டி மேல அவ்வளவு லெவல்ல இருக்க அப்படி சொல்லிட்டு common time will be given for all the three
questions.
No,
Pranav,
please, sir.
Team, how do you prepare for that?
I think that's good enough.
So you're all ready? Team Ritvika?
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
I'm going to say the colors and please understand that the colors are going to be changed and shuffled every now and then. So the first color, I'll start with the leaders first of all. The leaders, Ritvika, Brinda and Kalpita. So, Ritvika, the color that you are representing is indigo blue. Indigo blue. Brinda, the color that you represent is sea green. Sea green. And Kalpita, the color that you represent is maroon. Okay. So three colors so far. Now, so let me first of all color, that is color the faces, paint the faces of these individuals of Team Brinda. So your color is
neon
green.
Your color is white. Because your heart is white. So
please.
White like ice.
Lakshim, your color is navy blue.
Navy blue.
Remember the colors. You are not noting down in the online team. I hope and I believe that you are not noting down. Hariran, your color.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, okay. Your color is red. And
like Hari said, red.
Yes, red. And Pranav, your color is apple green. Okay. And Vishnupriya, your color. Vishnupriya, your color is sandal, that is sandal color basically, okay? So, sandal. So, your sandal is maroon. So, dark orange, Baladeo, for you, the color is violet.
Violet.
For you, the color is velvet blue, and for you, the color is dark brown. Dusky wood brown or dark brown, whatever it may be. So, Nagun, for you, the color is.
Green.
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 Black. Okay, fluorescent. Fluorescent. Rabu Aditya, for you, the color is gray. And Rita Nitish, for you, the color is. Sky blue. And for Kavin Raj and Nitin, for you the color is shiny green.
For both, sir.
Yeah, for both.
For shiny green.
Hope you remember the colors.
Yes, sir.
And the arrow shots, exercise is officially getting started. And I'm going to say the color. That is color to color. So those two persons should adopt themselves and they'll have to quickly answer the question. If at all the person is not remembering the color, the teammate can prompt. But if the teammate is not prompting and the person himself or herself is remembering the color, well, then there will be a kind of a bonus for the person.
Any discussion? 30 seconds.
Very quick 30 seconds team discussion.
Yes, sir.
Sir,
yes,
so basically, remember some of the person's colors. So, do anyone remember Bala Sena's and Kavin Raj's?
Thank you.
Sir, green apple, green apple.
Green apple.
Hariharan sir. Green apple, apple. Green apple. Green apple.
Green
apple.
No problem with it, guys. Shall I say something?
We can hear you. And my color is dull black. dull black. Bike would allow you to spell on the dull black. Ready? It is not under the team basis. It could be any main person from any team can be chosen. Right, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. So the arrow shot number 1. Velvet blue to dark brown. Velvet blue to dark brown. So far the respective people have not been able to identify.
Sir, can we?
Now the team can discuss. So who is velvet blue? And who is dark brown? Right. So it's basically the question by Kavin Karthik to Keetana. So in this round, if Kavin Karthik and Keetana would have, Keetana had identified that her color is the one, but Kavin Karthik was not able to identify, so the bonus is cut.
Question.
Yeah. Fast.
So my ambition is to become a cosmetologist because I need to run my mom's business. So I just choose it.
Okay. All right. Fine.
So the second one goes.
Yeah. 5 marks.
5 marks, sir.
Yeah, yeah. 5 marks for team Kalpita. Arrow shot number 2. Arrow shot number 2. Indigo blue to maroon. Indigo blue to maroon. Okay, so team Ritvika will get a bonus, I will tell you, because Ritvika remembered that is she is indigo blue and Kalpita is maroon. Yeah, Ritvika, question to Kalpita.
So, Kalpita Chakka, what's your future plan and can you say it? Why?
Sir, right now I'm not having any future plans. Everybody says with the moments and enjoy whatever is going to come and whatever is happening. So, right now I'm not having any plans.
Okay, so she has answered. So, unlike last time, this time two teams were involved. So, Ritvika were able to identify her color and Kalpita was able to identify her color. So, 7 points for team Kalpita and 7 points for team Ritvika. So, 2 point bonus for identifying their home color. Now, okay. Arrow shot number 3. Sea green to sky blue. Sea green to sky blue.
Beautiful.
Good job. Very good job. We never know if Ritan was able to remember that his color was sky blue.
Sir, my color is sky blue, sir.
Nice, sir. Nice, sir. Nice, sir.
Ask your questions, Ritan.
So, Ritan,
with
this. Can you hear me?
Go ahead.
Yes, so my question is, what is the different thing in the world you will choose if you are alone?
Sorry, ka?
Can you repeat your question?
Sorry, ka?
Music, sir.
So you have to choose only one thing in
What is the only one thing that you will choose if you are having a choice of choosing only one thing? Which one thing you will choose?
To stay in my home, sir.
Stay in home, you know.
7:14 Ritvika and 7:14 Vrinda. Arrow shot number 4.
Come on.
Apple green to red.
Red is me.
Green apple is me. Quick rebound round. I will ask some questions to the people and you will have to say which color the person is acting. Quick round. I'll start with the team Kalpita.
In the room,
any question we have? No question. And in this round, nobody will prompt. If I am asking a question to Kavin Karthik must answer. If I am asking a question to Ritvika must answer. Nobody should prompt. Idhukku mattum promptness illai. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Ready? Vishnu Priya, tell me the colors of Prabhu Aditya, Balaji and Vedavasha.
Sir, Prabhu Aditya is grey, sir. Balaji is
violet,
sir.
Vedavasha
is
violet, sir. Okay, 5 points. 5 points for team Brinda. Now, we will ask Balaji. So, Balaji, tell me the colors of Gavin Nitin, Dakshin Siddharth and Nidra.
Sir, Gavin is shiny green, sir. Dakshin is navy blue, sir.
Beautiful.
And Mitra was
So team Ritvika, this question is towards Ritin Nitish. Ritin Nitish, tell me the color, the colors of Kalpita, then Vishnu Priya, and then Pranav.
Sir, Kalpita Kash is maroon, sir.
Okay.
Sir, then who, sir?
What up? 1 point for your team, that's it.
Sir.
1 point. Done.
No questions.
Sir, may I fill for 1 person, sir?
I'm gonna fill the
message. Come on, when Balaji was not able to answer, I did not give a chance to the other person, so over team got 1 minute. It's going to be unfair. Maybe நீ போனஸ் இல்லாம சும்மா இல்ல போனஸ் இல்லாம மார்க் இல்லாம சும்மா உன்னோட இன்ட்ரஸ்ட் வேணா சொல்லு.
சார், பிரணவ் இஸ் ஆப்பிள் கிரீன் சார்.
ரைட், ஓகே, ரைட். So the next one is okay, மூணு பேர் போறாரு. கல்பிதா.
Same question.
Same question. Tell everybody in sequence. Quick.
Yeah.
Okay, right. So now, Pranav, tell everybody both online and Kalpita Street. No prompting, please. No prompting. Motivating is allowed, but no prompting.
Start from there. Hariran wanted to be the next volunteer. So Hariran, which color you would like to choose as a target?
To fluorescent. So this is gate two. Same round or?
In the other round. Volunteer. First come, first serve. So they are getting the point. Ask the question.
And as same as me, you are also falling down. It's a gravity force. So what is the reason for that?
It's a zone. So, apart from jokes, so I think fact means that I get a little bit carried away in the moment, just like you. And many people here, almost all people here, can filter out the things. Unfortunately, I sometimes can't, so that is what results in me falling.
Yeah, 5 for Team Kalpita and 5 for Team. Which color you would like to target?
Fluorescent
again. Now ask somebody else. Okay, go for it.
Okay, fluorescent, is it natural that you lose your things or do you lose them by
the target?
No, it's not natural that I lose things. Everyone loses things. It's natural.
But you mostly do it, so.
But It's not that they mostly do it. Sometimes I misplace things, but I end up finding them later on, so I don't think we need this.
5 points for Team Kalpita, 5 points for Team Brinda. Okay, Brinda. Kavin Karthik, you put it now, Tuma.
Okay, sir.
Kavin Karthik, which color you would like to target?
Sir,
Maroon. Kalpita, go.
How will you escape when you are
kidnapped? Kalpita, why am I now the kidnapper? No, panna tan dairi ho.
Silent. Par dairi.
Kalpita, all the time effortless are doing. Kidna panna one only one matter. Kidna, kidna. Matu one. Apo kidna ma, when buy ma liya ma. Pantra, pantra. Kada sila ma asmir kiran na, to potan kiran pulley no. Na cricket football la apita wale. Right, so I got opinion. Now Kalpita.
Sir, they said
two questions
as well.
One thing is that
kicking
with the main
sir.
And with these two fingers, twisting their.
இது லைஃப் லைஃப் பர்சன் க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் இந்த மாதிரி நிறைய
ரொம்ப கஷ்டமான கேள்வி கேள்வி
மதர் லெஃப்ட் கிராண்ட்ஃபாதர் ரைட்
மூணு பேர் இன்னைக்கு வச்சு
அவரு பண்ணிங்க ரெண்டு பேருமே சேவ் ஆக மாட்டாங்க
Sir, I can't hear you, sir.
That's it. Your question is scrapped. You think something else and then come later. No problem.
Okay, excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, in the team talk, Ritvika told to one question, sir.
Hey.
Sir, yes, sir. My question is to Balakrishna, sir.
You gotta
say
the
color.
Color.
Come on.
Scrap. Not
sir,
now.
Can I say, sir?
Not now. Kevangala, can you say that? Not now. You haven't got the chance, so you're going. I'll come back to you later. Now, Dakshin Siddharth. Which color?
Sir, like to ask about. Sir, this is the continuation of the same thing. Moving on to the
best
day war.
Yeah, Maroon. Go.
So, if you had to choose one person or one or two persons from the MS direct sessions, online people inclusive, and if you wanted one or two qualities from them, who will they be? That can include Sir.
Right, so 5 marks for Team Kalpita and 5 marks for Team Dakshin. Balaji, so many questions from your side. We'll come back to you. Which color do you want to choose?
Sir, indigo blue.
Indigo blue, and that is. Who is indigo blue?
Sir, me, sir.
Ah, so Balaji is targeting you. Chance to get a 5 marks by answering legibly. Yeah.
So, Ritvika, so before you come in to MS in the session, so what are the complaints that you received from your parents?
Wow.
Before attending MS in sessions, what were all the complaints that you had been receiving from your parents, and does MS evening session help to eradicate all those complaints? That's a very nice question.
Before attending the session, I have some complaints now which they said to change my character, like talking over me and beating me rather than something. After coming to this class, I stopped talking a little now, and sometimes it's good habit now. Sometimes they said you are a little changed now.
Okay, 5 marks for Ritvika's team and 5 marks for Kalpita's team. Now, Ritvika and Ritan, you are saying some common questions to be asked. Target the color. Don't say the names of the members.
Okay, sir.
Sir,
the
color of the person is violet, sir, and
the
color
is
shared question, sir.
Okay. So, my candidate is color violet, sir.
That is Balaji, okay.
So, Balaji, now, what is your learning from these MS sessions now, and how is your bonding with the teammates now?
Basically, my learning from MS in sessions different from day-to-day life. So, if they conducted like life game related activities or physical activities, it will improve our memory and concentration and improves exercise. If it is a script, then it improves our language and improves our good vocabulary. So, it's different from daily life, and bonding with teammates. Whenever I put in a different team, I use to chat with them, and I give some compensation words to motivate the team. So, that's wow.
7 marks for Team Kalpita, because that answer was a real elaborated answer. So 2 points bonus for that. And 5 marks for Team Ritvika.
Sir,
you have a
question?
Sir,
sorry?
Question, sir.
Yeah, once again.
Questions.
Done. We're not going to have as exhaustive as you think. Done. One mission also. Yes. Let's start it.
Dull black.
Okay.
Sir, how is my character and attitude?
Your character and attitude are really nice. Your father was my senior in school, and my elder brother's junior. And both Krishan's dad and your dad are my brother's juniors and my seniors in school. We all studied in the same school. And just like your dad, you are very, very avid in sports. I mean, he was very fast when he was a student. He used to play really well, and he was a sprinter. I don't know if you know that. Your dad was a real, real good sprinter. He can run fast. So you are really doing good in football. So basically, being a sports person, you are having a very good attitude. I would like to give you one example which I observed 2 days back in the sports fest. At one point of time, Krishan was very playful, he was very naughty, and he got very serious. In the football game, I think Darshan was very near to you, and I think he will be able to relate Darshan also. So in the football game, Krishan became very, very serious when he was not able to tackle the ball with you. So he was trying to give the pass to his teammate Darshan, and you hit it outside. And then he really showed a frustrating face to you. So you said something in Tamil at that point of time. Innada, enna prachana? Enna solla na ungitta sorry ketta. Now okay. Right. So is there any other doubt?
Yes.
Enna solla na sorry. Yeah. Enna solla na sorry ketta. That's a beautiful attitude. So we appreciate it. So and also, having got known that Vishwant is very junior to you, tappa avungitta irundhalo, nee enna ella vittina, if I were you, I would not do it. No, I'm seriously saying, let us call the spade a spade. I entered in and I will be. So, as far as your attitude, I've been in the category, that's a perfect example. And the way you greet, the way you wish. 2 days back, when I was going to the temple, I didn't even notice that Tavan Gati was coming. So, his mom was really storming, and he was at the back in the scooter. And he realized that it was me, and I was about to enter into the temple. His mom got few yards away, almost near the railway gate. And he came all the way and he wished me. So, Erangi vandhu, Rastara pora anga paathu avaru pesikalam, sir avara paathu sir appdi solikalam appdi na poyirukalam. But he came back and he wished me. That was real gratitude. The man nalla quality kumbi irukku. Adha innum fine tune panikiradhukku enna solli keta, for right now, Ritvika avara question keta appdi appadina, adhu answer pananum appdi solitta, adhu veri thana oru problem. Because when you are in a team, nee keela vilundhalum, உன் டீம் வந்து கீழே விழுக்கூடாது அப்படின்ட்டு இருக்கும்போது ஓகே ஐ ட்ரை டு ஆன்சர் ஐ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் டு காஸ் த டிஸ்மே ஃபார் மை டீம் அப்படின்னு நீ ஆன்சர் பண்ணணும் நீ என்ன பண்ணுறேன்னா ஈஸியாக கிவ் அப் பண்ணு அப்படி விட்டுறேன் சார் 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 நோட்டு சார் அப்படின்ட்டு அதை மட்டும் மாற்றிட்டீங்கன்னா ஹோப் ஐ ஹவ் ஆன்சர் யுவர்
கொஸ்டின்
அவன் என்ன பற்றி கேட்டுட்டாங்கிறதுக்கு அவன் நான் போனஸ் கொடுக்குறது ஃபைவ் பாயிண்ட்ஸ் Yes, so now, yeah. Which color do you
have?
Dull black. Okay.
So, sir, while you were a child, my mama used to say that you were the one who taught him how to be an athlete. So, did you get the confidence in that early that you can teach my mama and your friends and all? Or was it someone who motivated you to take the nervousness off your...
No, there wasn't anyone who motivated me. Two instances that happened that had really made me so strong. I think I have already told that in the thing that Russian and Navran arranged, Russian and Navran Mitra arranged, was called as coffee with the money and some place and all that. You were not part of it, and I was about to say that. I was having a hunchback. So my physical stature was very, very ugly because of the tuberculosis that I had when I was a child. And I had one particular person who used to call me names, abuse me. That was the negative reinforcement that got into my subconscious. And doctors told me that the hunchback mantra would be other issues. And then Pinadi showroom on the Kadaparadam took and the hunchback mantra. And then at one point of day, a car, when this house was constructed, we did not have a car gate. So ஒரு ஸ்டீல் இந்த மாதிரி தகரத்தை வச்சு தான் நாங்கள் மாறிப்போம் ஸோ அந்த தகரத்தை தூக்க என்னால் முடியும் ஹன்ச்பேக் இருந்தாலும் தகரத்தை தூக்க முடியாது பட் மை எல்டர் பிரதர் யூஸ் டு லிஃப்ட் இட் வெரி ஈஸி எஃபர்ட்லெஸ்லி. அதுவும் கூட பரவாயில்ல. ஒரு நாள் வந்து அப்பா வந்து கார் மெக்கானிக், ஸோ யூஸ் டு பிரிங் இந்த கஸ்டமர்ஸுடைய கார் கொண்டு வருவார். சம்டைம்ஸ் அவர் ஸ்டார்டிங் சொல்கிறார். அப்போ அண்ணன் அம்மா நான் நாங்கள் மூணு பேர் சேர்ந்து அந்த காரை தள்ளினோடனே, ஆஸ் யூ நோ வென் த கார் இஸ் டோல்ட் அப் இக்னிஷன் போட்டினா உடனே ஸ்டார்ட் ஆகும். One day what happened, my brother went to college and I was in the 8th standard or so, like I was in like Mitra. I was having the hunchback. Appa vandu appa enak theriyame enakulla or triggering mechanism uruvaanga enna solli ketta the car was not getting started and for me the school I was in the MHS school vandu madhyana paandra panikka anik but my brother went to college vandi start aagamaadunga nee amma thalugenu my dad called. Appa vandu I tried to push but I was not able. ஏன்னா இங்கே ஒரு ஹம்ப் இருக்கும், அந்த ஹம்பை தாண்டி அந்த கார் இறங்கிட்டு அதுக்கப்புறம் தரணும். வாஸ் நாட் ஏபிள் டு எலவேட் கார் அபவுட் ஹம். இப்போ நான் பண்ணிடுறேன், இப்போ லாரி ஆட்டா என்னால் தர முடியும். பட் அட் தட் பாயிண்ட் ஆஃப் டைம் ஐ வாஸ் நாட் ஏபிள் டு டூ. அப்போ அப்பா வந்து ஒர்க் ஷாப்புக்கு போகணுங்கிற அந்த ஃப்ரஸ்ட்ரேஷனில் என்ன நினச்சாருன்னு தெரியல. நேரம் தினம் இருந்திருந்தாருன்னா இப்படி இருக்கிற பண்ணிக்கலாம். மை எல்லோட தினம் இருக்கும் தினம் இருந்தாலும் எப்படி இருக்கிற பண்ணிக்கலாம் போட அப்படின்ட்டு. எனி ஃபாதர் வுட் நாட் டூ தட் வே. ஆனால் அந்த இடத்துல அவருக்கு ஃப்ரஸ்ட்ரேஷன், அவருக்கு கால் வெளியில் சொல்லிட்டார். அண்ட் ஐ கிரைட் tried to the max and I was having my forehead onto the ground for the whole day. Appa appa solraar appa solraar. These two instances were the ones that created a very big humongous kind of a character that was inside. Adha na building la panna aru body building la panna aranchen appo then Mr. Bharati University. When Karthik was a young kid like you, I taught him cricket, I taught him athleticism. Adha vandu அவனை யாரும் வந்து அந்த மாதிரி சொல்லிடக்கூடாது அப்படின்ட்டு நான் இதில் இப்போ ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ் இப்போ நீங்களாம் இருக்கிற மாதிரி அவங்களாம் இருந்தப்போ ஐ ட்ரெயின் அதுதான் அவங்ககிட்ட சொல்லியிருக்கேன். டு ஆன்சர் யுவர் குவெஸ்டின், தெர் வாஸ் நோ படி ஹூ வாஸ் மோட்டிவேட்டிங் மீ ஃபார் ஆல் திஸ். தெர் வாஸ் லாட்ஸ் ஆஃப் டிமோட்டிவேட்டிங் விச் மேட் மீ ஃபார் ஆன்சர் யுவர் குவெஸ்டின். ஃபைவ் மார்க்ஸ் ஃபார் டீம் பில்டர். யா
சார், jointly it's a day duty of both of us sir. So you called me all sub sports, you all sub sports sir. So
sorry sporting,
if you called me all sub sports sir, like it's impossible to say sir, like I asked
hospital decision
sir. You had an option of attending a wedding sir in a tax suit sir,
in a
tax suit sir.
Okay,
or you had another option sir of taking part in athletics in a, like, in a dress which you wear in a wedding
ceremony.
Which would you choose, sir?
I would take part in athletics wearing the wedding dress, because in athletics I would be able to run even by having this wedding dress, and that will only give me more credits that this guy was able to pull it off even with the wedding dress. But whereas, why I am not choosing the other option where those people will call me a nerd, they will call me a lunatic to attend the wedding.
Relatives.
So yeah, relatives will talk, but here I can really choose and I can really build up a scene. So it's going to give me a lot of elevation, okay, right? So it is like I have absolutely come from the kind of a business meeting and I will be doing all these kinds of heroic nuances like
sir, not
course
suit sir,
dhoti sir, whatever it
means,
that's what you yourself. So one day you yourself witnessed that when I was swirling my bicep, the shirt got torn. And you got very excited, right? So I can create the same kind of a re-energy and synergy system where people will be really enthralled by looking at me and folding the dhoti and fortunately I have built up the muscles. So remember, so a white dhoti and it is swirled down and the shirt is being torn and you run with sleeveless, that's really going to be a very good sign, sign for
something.
அதான் சொல்றேன், ஐ கேன் கெட் இட் ஆல் தட் ஸ்கோப், பட் ஆல் தோஸ் திங்ஸ் கேனாட் பீ டன் இன் அ வெட்டிங் ஹால்.
சரி, போன வேற சேனினா சாப்பிறது அத நல்லா இருக்கும்.
தட்ஸ் அன் ஆன்சர் யுவர் குவெஸ்டன்
சார். ஒன் மோர் சார், ஒன் மோர் சார், இங்க ஒரு மோர் குவெஸ்டன் சார். சார் 5 மார்க்ஸ்.
5 மார்க்ஸ்
சார். சப்போஸ் சார் யூ வின் அ பிரைஸ் மணி இன் அ குவிஸ் காம்படிஷன் சார், சம்திங் சார், லைக் அ கேம் ஷோ சம்திங் சார், அண்ட் யூ ஹேவ் டு ஆப்ஷன் சார் to build a school or build a hospital, what will you do and why sir?
Is the prize money is worthy enough to...
Yes sir, you have the financial means to do it sir, so which one will you do sir?
School is not necessary, school is not necessary, because I myself am running a school here, so there are about 33 people, now 31 people in my own school. But hospital, if I am privileged to build a hospital, that can be done. Because I am a kind of a trainer and a teacher who can teach even without an institution set up called as a school. If I get some 300 people and if I put them under a hut and if I can speak, even I can convert that as a school. But in a hospital, I will have to hire doctors for which I have to take some efforts. So I will obviously put the entire money to build hospitals. Minus 50.
Yes, sir. Wait, sir.
Because you are asking too much of complicated questions.
Sir, sir.
Okay, 10. 10 marks.
Sir,
complicated
bonus.
Complicated.
Sir.
Yeah, I've got more questions. I'll come to you. Ritan. Yeah. Yes.
It's just because people want to see a better version of me, and that does not harm me or anyone in fact. But when I feel like someone is doing it because they feel annoyed of my character, okay. I feel like because if it's something that helps me, that people say, and that helps me and helps the overall situation,
I will
accept it.
Okay. Right. 10 marks. For Team Kalpita. Yes. The moon question written
so
long, yeah.
It's good.
No.
So
dollars and two. Yeah, red, who is red?
You have been active in coaches where in presentation you are speaking well, but you are not showing that much active in coaches over here. Can you please explain
that? That's a nice question. அப்பதே கவின் கார்த்திக் ஆன்சர் சொன்னாலும் மைனஸ் 10 ஃபேஸ் பண்ணாங்க. He is not showing the same kind of activeness that he is showing in sports as in the presentations and everything.
Normally, basically, I like it. So, it's a presentation media. So,
Dark brown.
Yeah.
Coffee with sisters.
So why are you so foodie and service, especially Abhi? If she didn't get that, she will used to cry, she used to fight.
What then?
Minus 10. I'm an easy cheater.
Solinka, Solinka, Solinka.
I just get that funny weekend, sir. If I ask in detail also, they will not buy that which I need, sir. So I just add them to it.
5 and 5. Okay.
Sandy.
Sir.
You have a question to Sandy.
Yes.
Yeah, full Sandy.
However, your anybody showing anger to you?
Anger.
to you. That time also you're having a smile in your face. What is the reason for it?
What is the reason for it?
Well, just like you are.
So basically, Anna, I will be very angry inside, Na.
I have the anger.
I think imagine if this is an advent. So.
5 and 5. That is 5 and 5, 10. Yeah, Navin.
Sir, sorry.
He's been asking for a long time, so I'm giving you choices for two questions. One, two colors. So, first color.
Sir, first color is green. Sir, can I ask you, sir? So, when you come here, it was obviously a reality shock to you that inside this hall, inside this place, here right now, you should treat Manima, sir, as a trainer, not as Manimama. So, my question to you is, what would you do if something, no, what will you do if something that happens here, because you know yesterday you received a couple of greetings from my Manigan sir, and you are obviously going to, that is going to happen to you in the future, huh? What will you do, or what will you make sure that, what will you do to make sure that your professional relationship with Manigan sir does not sway your personal relationship with Manimam?
He will say it in simpler terms. Why not?
Simple. So you are doing something here that makes money and then sir angry. So if that something is going to damage your relationship with Mani Mama, as Mani Mama, because you know before and all I think you treated him as a
uncle.
Yes, sir. Sorry, I forgot. So instead of, but now you are treating him as a trainer. What are you going to do to make sure that what you do in the class, something you may do wrong, something you may do wrong, I may do wrong, you may react something. So if that damages your relationship personally, keel a point with money, sir, what do you do? Money mom, what do you do?
I didn't do anything like that.
You did? That's the question here. You did.
Oh, I did. So you what did? Will I do?
To correct it.
From the professional standpoint to the personal standpoint of me being your uncle.
Ask him a sorry and not repeat it again.
Right, so that's actually a nice question. So 7 points for Team Kalpita and 5 points for Team Vinda. Yeah, you had one more question?
Yes, to Sandil, sir.
Sandil, yeah.
So, how on this, sir? One second. Mister, how are
you?
So, that's it. So, you are very intent and very keen on forming relationships with people. Relationships in the sense, let it be friendships.
Befriending the people.
Yes, befriending the people. Okay, sorry, I hear what I said now.
That's
so, in befriending the people, what if, it's very similar to what I asked you, you did something that makes people hate being the true word. So, let's take three people whom we know here. Let's say, nobody is just saying everyone you know here. You did something that makes each and every one of us hate you. And you know, some of us you might see only here. This is just a hypothetical question. Just a hypothetical question. That's the extreme of that thing. So, for instance, these people you see here, and with my sister, you're in contact with at home, and me, Vedarshan, you might see in school. So, what would be your reaction, or and what are you going to do about them?
So,
she was explained very, very clearly. You haven't focused that question. That's the truth. So I cannot ask him to say it in simpler terms because he was
that
a kid.
Sir, can we?
If you are able to understand what Navran has asked,
yes,
you can say.
I mean,
sir,
if you doing something and we all be hating you, that time you will be.
How will you feel? Explain us.
What's your reaction and how will you feel?
Yeah, reaction is the best keyword.
So, my reaction would be like, basically I'm a very sensitive girl. But that will be not known to anyone else out. So a smile on me. Even if I'm angry, that's all fake, actually. So,
fake Mr. Briyanke.
So, you mean to voluntarily say that just now Hariran asked you a question, even during the time of your anger, you are not showing any sort of agony on your face and you are only putting a smiley face. So, in order to comprehend the question of Navlan, are you really mean to say that whenever you are wearing a smile, it's a fake version of yours?
No sir, sometimes it would be real sir. But when I am taking it very personally and if I feel bad for that something sir, I will be giving a fake smile sir.
Okay, 5 and 5. Good job.
Just a hypothetical question. We all very much like you.
Yes, online team. Ritan, 10 minutes back you mentioned that you had a question and I had to go to Merlin and other people. What's the target?
Sir, my question is to Dalip Black, sir.
Okay.
Sir, what would you rather if you need to cut one of the sessions, sir? For example, sports list or emergency session, sir. What will you stop, sir?
Why does there comes a situation like that? I mean, nobody can dictate terms.
Sir,
nobody can ask.
Sir, if you need to, sir. If you need to stop these events,
Any day. I will. Nobody can make me stop MSD session. I will stop sports zest in that way. I will put a halt on sports zest and I will make sure the same things that are happening in sports zest can be compensated here in this particular hall. I will remove the table and all that. I might connect cricket here, I might connect football here, and I might connect everything.
Yes, sir.
Does that answer your question, Ritin?
Yes, sir.
On the question, you can't minus it, sir.
5 points for you, for your team.
Sir, I have another question, sir.
Yes. Target.
Sir, my target is to sandals.
Sandals. Yeah, next from your team.
Why are you always putting status ka? Singing status ka?
After the pandemic, the biggest calamity the world is facing is that.
Sir, only for 2 days, sir. I had to
call. So you can see your own status.
So, actually, then that was just for because many of my relatives did not come to that function. So, just for making them be entertained, I just wanted to show the entertaining things of what happened there.
Okay, so that's 5 and 5. 5 for Ritvika's team and 5 for Vrinda's team. Okay, Mitra, who is your target? And then comes to Roshan.
Sir, I would like to ask a question towards Mr. Navlan. Sir, what would you rather
wear when you are angry? Velvet
blue. So, currently, most of the schools have a hefty or a very stressed interviews to admit the students into their school. For example, like last year, Navagar Krishnan came here especially for training for 1 week as he's going to attend an interview in the new school. So, is it very good for the school, according to the schools, to give pressure to the students who are believing in that new school and coming to that school? Because interview that too, like they are conducting interviews like they wanted to IT professionals. So is it good to have that much stress interviews in the new schools?
Is it necessary?
Yes.
Well, it's necessary for some schools and not for some schools. You said that there's some schools they are giving stress to the interview.
So what is your opinion and is it necessary according to your mindset?
Okay. Well, that's the right answer. 5 and 5. Varshan, who is the target?
Navy blue.
Navy blue, Darshan Siddharth, yes.
I am very interested in football, man.
Yeah. Yes.
Once you get a question, once you get a chance, opportunity to play with your inspirational player, Messi, you play along with him. Like being a left fielder, we are going to play with him. And at the same time, you have an important family function to attend. That's a very crucial function where you get all of the relatives there. If you don't attend that, all of the relatives will completely avoid you and you will be all alone. With Messi is right here. So, what will you do at that point of time? You go to pitch your family and ask the relatives.
All alone, but with Messi.
All alone? No, all alone. And but only Messi, he have only Messi, but also after match Messi will go to home and he will stand.
That's a nice question number one. So like family is above anything. That's a quote which says that. And like football is just an entertainment. It's not like I'm not gonna pursue it as my career or something. And like you cannot place anything above the family. Family is always important. And just for the sake of one person, I cannot risk losing my family members. Because wherever you go, you must not forget your roots. Everyone says that. So I'll always be close to my roots, and that is my family members. And I'll not avoid them, whoever it is. Even if I get a chance to go or stand next to God, I won't take them.
Ten. Okay, so we will finish with Balaji.
Then shooting
is target. Okay, right, you'll see. Balaji has not been given a chance, so yeah. Right. Hariharan.
I don't know what this about, but I think that we are Dakshin and we have a thick bond. So will be the falling down. I will be not hurted. I will be just ignore the pain.
Okay.
So we have a question, Mr.
So 5 for team Kalpita and 5 for team. Yeah. So what's the color?
Dark eyes.
Dark eyes.
So
two questions or one question?
One question, sir. One question. So Mitra, you know that we will call you as a caller, Mitra. That's for a reason. You know, you remember all the dates, you have a good memory. And you remember all the sort of dates over here. And at a particular time, in the exam time, the marks were very low, which your family members didn't expect on your memory, even teachers didn't expect because you have a great memory. But that time you scored very low marks. You get the paper that time, and how will you feel when you come home with sir? How will you convey to him and how will you make understand?
This is actually based on entertainment at the same time.
Marka.
Having this MSc evening session, it is a stress buster, and at the same time we will also learn many things that we will never learn in school now, that every skills now. So here we show lot of interest now, and at the same time I will always be particular that I should also have the same interest towards the school also now. So I know that I am doing it these days in online classes also now. I will be very disappointed if I get that low marks now, and at the same time if I prove that I'm getting and my academics are going low, then my mother will start scolding, you're concentrating more on in this class or not in school now. So but I have it is my mistake now, because having more interest towards that, like if it is this hypothetical situation, then I have to fix up my mind that I'm showing more interest towards here and not I'm getting deviated now. So I will, however, I have to, I will be disappointed at the same time, I have no other goal than informing to my parents and family now. So I have to get that scoring, and also I will also be very careful that I am going to prove that I am balancing both my academics and this class.
You are getting a word.
Uh-huh.
5.5. Okay, Kavin Karthik, and we are done with this. Yeah.
Sir, who is your best friend in
your
school mate?
Danny. His name is Dr. Bharat Vinesh. He is my kindergarten mate, and he is still my friend. He will always be my friend. And he from the school, right? School or college?
School.
Yeah. So Dr. Balaji Vignesh, who has been my kindergarten mate, and we have got a very strange bond. He is working as a professor in Sati Institute of Management as an MBA professor. He always, whatever I say, that is, at one point of time he did not want to become a teacher, and I motivated him to become a teacher, and then only he applied for Shankara Institute of Management. That happened about 30 years back. And he keeps thanking me. The amount of gratification I get obviously, he always keeps me feel making very special. And after I came into college, we all became very close. Like Danny in a different, I call him Danny, or a pet name Danny. So that's why we even now college our students were Dr. Danny down students. And after I got into college, Dakshin's mother, she has been and she's still remaining as a wonderful friend. Since you spoke about school being another part of it, Balajanesh is right from. And apart from that, there are two other people, like my brother and my very best friend. அதாவது எங்க அண்ணன் ஷேர் பண்ணாதது கூட இந்த பர்சன் கிட்ட நான் ஷேர் பண்ணிக்கிறேன். அட் இஸ் பிரணவ்ஸ் மெட்ரோனமர்த்தில் கார்த்திக், என்னுடைய தம்பி, அதாவது இங்கே என்னுடைய நெய்பர். நாங்கள் இங்கே 1990 வந்தோம், அவங்க 1995 or 1996 வந்தாங்க. பிரணவ் விட சின்ன பையனாக இருக்கும்போது அவனை இங்கே வச்சு எல்லாம் கிரிக்கெட் தான் விளையாடுவோம். வி யூஸ் டு ஹேவ் அ லாட் ஆஃப் மை பெஸ்டியம் கார்த்திக். இந்த டேங்க் மேலே உட்காந்து பேசிகிட்டு இருக்கோம் நான், கார்த்திக், கிங்ஸ்லி குமார், சாதிக் பாஷன் சொல்லி எங்களுக்கு கேங்கும். ஸோ அதை வச்சு இருக்கான்னு பேசிட்டு இருப்போம். வி யூஸ் டு ஹேங் அவுட் எ லாட். அண்ட் நான் சொன்னேன் இல்லையா, அந்த பேண்டின் எக்ஸாம்பிள் நான் சொன்னேன். ஸோ அந்த மாதிரி. அண்ட் தேர் இஸ் ஒன் மோர் பர்சன், சித்தார்த் விஜயன். சித்தார்த் விஜயன் இஸ் மை ஸ்டூடெண்ட் அண்ட் ஹீஸ் கரெக்டி லிவிங் இன் பெங்களூர். ஹீஸ் அன் ஆண்டர்பிரினர், ஹீஸ் ஒர்க்கிங் ஃபார் சித்தார்த்
விஜயன்
மீட் நைட் சீரீஸில் கூட வந்தார். ஸோ இவங்க நாலு பேர் எனக்கு ரொம்ப க்ளோஸ். ஆனால் அதில் ஹைலைட் அந்த நட்சத்திரம் வந்து, அதாவது அவன் பிறந்த நேரத்தில் இருந்த நட்சத்திரம் வந்துட்டு அவன் பிறக்கிறதுக்கு முன்னாடியே வச்சு. இப்போ மணியண்டன் சதயம் அப்படின்னா சதய நட்சத்திரம் அப்படிங்கிறது நான் பிறந்த அந்த டேட்டுக்கு ஒரு 5 நாள் 6 நாள் இல்லாட்டி சில சமயங்கள் 2 வாரத்துக்கு முன்னாடியே அந்த நட்சத்திரம் போச்சு. ஹிந்து ரிலீஜியனில் வந்துட்டு அந்த நட்சத்திரத்துக்கு சில ஃபேமிலிஸ்க்கு ரொம்ப இம்பார்ட்டன்ஸ் கொடுக்கும். ஃபிசிக்கலாக பிறந்ததை விட அந்த நட்சத்திரம் தான் நீ, நீ நீ இல்லை இந்த நட்சத்திரம் தான் நீ அப்படின்னு சொல்லி சில ஃபேமிலி சொல்லுவாங்க. இவங்க ஃபேமிலியில அந்த மாதிரி நட்சத்திரத்தை
வச்சுக்கோங்க.
முடிச்சு அப்படி பார்த்தா கீர்த்தனா இருந்து.